Can you just talk a little bit about that at-bat you had today? Were you prepared for that, or did that kind of catch you off guard?
No, not prepared. I came in, I guess it was after I threw that first inning. They were like, oh, you're going to have to hit. And I was like, what? Like, stop this. That's not funny. They were like, no, seriously, you're going to have to hit if we get to you. So, yeah, they were like, oh, let's, like, just throw on every kind of gear that we can put on you. So if you get hit, does that hurt you? But, yeah.
Do you have to take a lot of batting practice?
No, I haven't picked up a bat since high school.
Okay.
I mean, I've picked up a bat, but, like, to actually, like, hit, no.
Okay. And it's because you'd come in and pitch early, the previous inning? Or,
yes, okay, yeah, yeah. I think they couldn't, like, sub into that position again or something like that.
Okay.
Something like that, yeah.
So it wasn't, like, pre-planned that you were going to get an at-bat this year?
No. Not even.
What was going through your head up there? Were you a little nervous to be out there batting?
I mean, I don't have anything to lose, so, I mean, not really. I don't know. I mean, nothing really was going through my head. I was like, well, I'm in here. Like, I felt like I was back in high school again, like, hitting with a bat in my hand. It just kind of felt like out of my comfort zone a little bit.
Did you do a lot of hitting in high school?
Yes. Oh, yeah. I had to hit in high school. Yep.
What did it mean to win? You won that award last night, I guess. What did that mean to win that?
Oh, man, that was definitely, like, a really cool thing. I mean, it's just an honor just to be recognized or nominated for any of those awards, because there's so many great athletes here at UT. So just to even be nominated for that award was, like, just really cool. And then to be chosen, I was like, oh, my word, like, there's no way. So, you know, I can't take credit for it. Like, I feel like the Lord's given me the talent to play ball, and I just try to use it to glorify Him. And we wouldn't have gotten as far as we did without my teammates doing their job, too.